So, who is Cuff?
Ooh. Who is Cuff?
Ooh.
Where do you come from? What's your deal? You know Aunt Jo from before any of us. Mm-hmm. Were you two,
Yes. And no. We've been good friends for a long, long time. Suzette went to boarding school in New York when she was young. That's where we met.
At the boarding school?
My father was an instructor, but I had a mind for adventure, not education. I found my way most days to a local private eye. Detective Octavius Cuff. He gave me odd jobs, and I scratched the itch. I solved my first case when I was 10 years old.
What happened to him?
Well, one day he just stopped showing up. When people came to the office, I'd tell them that he had stepped out.
You took over for him?
The cases never stopped coming. 20 years I worked in that office. Eventually, people forgot that there ever was anyone but me.
So what? You do this in his honor? Or are you drawn to the mystery?
Life is a series of mysteries, Miss Lawrence. We solve them every day. Large, small, some involving many, some involving just you. We are all of us detectives.
And Josette?
We were young, in love, or so we thought. I represented danger and adventure. She, a different life. A better one. And then, she left.
She left the boarding school.
We kept in touch over the years. I even took the train out here to visit her, but by then, our paths had split, and it was impossible for us to be anything more than friends. Professionally, I've assisted her several times now. The missing Moonstone being our latest adventure together.
And what have you discovered?
That the strangest things do indeed continue to happen to this wonderful woman.